Inducted into the fellowship of Nigeria's highest training institute for the judiciary are Justice of the Supreme Court, Justice Tanko Mohammed, President of the Court of Appeal, Justice Zainab Bukachua, a retired Justice of the Supreme Court, Justice Emmanuel Ayola, and the Chief Judge of Sokoto State, Justice Aisha Dahiru. Others are the First Administrator of the National Judicial Institute, Justice Andrew Obaseki, Justice Ademola Adekaye, a former Chief Judge of Ekiti State and presently an Oba, Justice Timothy Oyeyipo, a former Chief Judge of Kwara State, Justice Musliu Opeagbe, and the immediate past Administrator of NJI, Justice Umoru Eri.
The National Judicial Institute occupies a vantage position to champion this worthy cause towards the recognition of the contributions of notable jurists in Nigeria.
It is a milestone that we have this, that people have been recognized for their humble contribution.
It is the greatest honor in my life. Coming from my own constituency, I cherish it.
Femi Okewu, NTA News.